Are you looking to export your iPhone bookmarks to a browser on your computer? This video will show you how to do this using TouchCopy. First, open TouchCopy and connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. Select the Internet tab and create a new backup of your iPhone to export the latest bookmarks. Now, you can view and open your iPhone bookmarks via your computer. To export selected bookmarks as shortcuts to a folder on your computer, select Copy as Shortcuts in TouchCopy. You can also export your bookmarks to a CSV file or to a web page. Saving as CSV allows you to open your bookmarks in a spreadsheet manager like Excel or Google Sheets. Copying as a web page creates an HTML file containing a list of links to your bookmarks. This file can be used to import your bookmarks into a browser such as Chrome, Microsoft Edge, or Safari. On the right hand side, click the three vertical dots and select Bookmarks, Import Bookmarks and Settings. From the drop-down, select Bookmarks HTML file. Choose the HTML file saved by TouchCopy. TouchCopy displays all internet browsing history from the Safari app on your iPhone. Your internet history can be copied to your computer in all same formats as your bookmarks, web page, shortcuts, and CSV. You can also click Open in Browser to view your iPhone browsing history via your computer in seconds. Now you're an expert at managing your internet bookmarks and history using TouchCopy, please like the video and let us know your thoughts. Try TouchCopy for free by downloading it from the link in the description. If you want to discover TouchCopy further, check out this video to master transferring your iPhone voice memos to your computer.